Why does it cost money to borrow money? If your friend borrows money from you, you wouldn't expect them to pay you back more than you lend them. But you would if you were a bank. Lending people money is a service they provide. And for that service, they charge money. So, it costs money to borrow money. That extra money is called interest. The good news is, it works the other way too. When you keep your money at a bank, the bank gives you the extra money or interest, and you will see your money grow over time. Why does the bank give you interest? When you keep money at the bank, you are essentially lending your money to the bank, and the bank is borrowing from you. So who earns interest and who has to pay interest depends on the situation. Who is the lender? And who is the borrower? The lender earns interest, and the borrower pays interest.